Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Cries before Krishna, repeatedly cries, Kakudi Kariya Krishna Dake Kavar Krupa Kari Krishna Dare Charana Kangsa. Cries before Krishna. Pitiful cry. Cries from the core of his heart, not external crying. Krishna will never hear external crying, shedding crocodile tears. Never hear. Krishna knows the heart, whether crying from the heart or crying externally. Cries from the heart. Krishna is there in the heart, you understand. He is now crying for me. He is now crying for me. Kripa kari Krishna tare chadana sansar. Then Krishna showers his mercy upon him. Therefore, no more attachment to this material world. You understand? Yes. Unless you get Krishna's mercy, you cannot give up this attachment to this material world. It's very, very strong attachment. Very deep-rooted attachment. Very deep-rooted. Lots of life. Not one life, two lives. It is not easy thing. Completely root it out. Completely. No, not easy thing. Very strong attachment. Mayas. Attraction. Very strong. Attachment is very strong. Yes. Very, very strong. Unless Krishna showers mercy, it is not possible at all to give up this attachment. माया के पीछे ने राखी कृष्ण पाने चाय भोजिते भोजिते कृष्ण पाद पद्म चाय माया के पीछे ने राखी कृष्ण पाने चाय भोजिते भोजिते कृष्ण पाद पद्म पाए देन पुशेस आउट पुशेस बैक बैक माया गेट आउट फ्रॉम हियर यू अग्ली विद माया गेट आउट फ्रॉम हियर पुश माया बैक लुक्स एट कृष्ण No more looking at Maya. Understand? No more looking at Maya. But Maya is very tricky. Yes. So long, so many lives, so many lakhs of lives, you are in the lap of Maya. When you try to get out from the lap of Maya, Maya says, hey, what is he doing? He is now getting out from my lap. I kept her, fondled her, so many lives. Now it's getting out. Then Maya becomes furious. Maya shows her real form, ugly, which member. Hey, what are you? Not easy, Papa. Not easy, yeah. Not easy, Baba. Maya's attachment. Attraction so strong, very strong. Krishna is all attractive, isn't it? Krishna is all attractive. But have we developed any attraction towards Krishna? No attraction at all, but yes. So much attraction towards Maya. Maya attraction is very strong, isn't it? Very, very strong attraction. Yes. Maya has used very fearful form. But if someone develops tests of fearful form, then Maya is very beautiful. Yes. Very beautiful, very beautiful. Like an angel, heavenly angel, comes forward with a garland. The garland. Hey, Premji. Premji. Yes, come. Come. I have a garland to you, Premji. Come. Hearing from Sadhu. Understands I am Krishna Das. I have eternal, perfect, eternal, loving relations with Krishna. But disregarding Krishna's lotus feet, I am completely dumb. Become Maya, thus and getting losses of Maya and wandering here in this material world. Hearing from Guru points out Krishna, look at Krishna, points out Krishna, look at, you see, Prabhupada pointing out, many are looking, pointing out, hey, see, the person of the BTG, that Guru's work, so looking at Krishna, hearing, then Maya coming. A very beautiful form, like heavenly angel, getting a garland, and tinkling sounds are there, tin tin jun jun rin tin tin. Premji, then Premji what does? Hearing Guru looks at Krishna, then hearing Maya tin tin, Maya's calling. Sometimes Krishna, then again looking at Maya, thinking where to go. Go this way, that way. Offering Maya. Maya offering garland. In this way, he does like that. But one who has gotten real mercy from Krishna, who has gotten chidbala, spiritual strength from Krishna, then he never looks at Maya. What he does? Maya ke pichan raghi Krishna paani chai. Bhojite, bhojite, Krishna paad paddo. He never looks at it. He said, get out from here, ugly with Maya. He pushes back. Get out, Maya. No more, no more, get out. Never looks at it. Yes. Has gotten real mercy from Krishna and gotten chidbala, spiritual strength. From Krishna, he is very strong now. Maya becomes weak. Otherwise, Maya is very daivyesa gunamayi mam maya durutaya. In Gita, Bhagavad Gita, Krishna says, daivyesa gunamayi mam maya durutaya. Mam maya, my maya shakti. Very strong, very strong. Durutaya, not easy to conquer, to overcome her. And not easy to overcome her, yes. But one is intelligent, but very fortunate, gets real mercy of Sadhu Guru, that the mercy of Krishna. Guru Krishna prasade paye bhakti lata bija, tate Krishna bhaje kare Guru ra sevana maya jala chute paye Sri Krishna charan. Then he engages himself in the service of Guru. Yes, tate Guru sevan, and under the guidance of Sadhu Guru, he does Krishna bhajan, he engages himself loving service of Krishna, engages himself Krishna bhajan, in this way he does sadhana, and gets perfection in sadhana, then he becomes completely free from the clutches of Maya and approaches the lotus feet of Krishna. Krishna tare dena nija chishakti rabala, maya akarsan chare hoyandra bala. Unless one gets spiritual strength, from Krishna, he becomes spiritually strong, very strong. He cannot kick Maya.